But first of all, let me say I must apologize for acting, stankin', treating you this way. Cause I've been acting like I won't melt all on the floor at your fault. You didn't shut the refrigerator. Maybe that's the reason I've been acting so cold. If I could escape and recreate a place as my own world, and I could be your favorite girl forever, perfectly together. And tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet? If I could be sweet, I know I've been a real bad girl. I didn't mean for you to get hurt whatsoever. We can make it better. I tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet? Hey. Woo-hoo. On you to turn me around instead of clowning around. Let's look for some common ground. So baby, times are getting a little crazy. I've been getting a little lazy, waiting you to come save me. I can see that you're angry by the way that you treat me. Hopefully you don't leave me. Wanna take you with me if I could escape and recreate a place as my own world. And I could be your favorite girl forever, perfectly together. And tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet? If I could be sweet, I know I've been a real bad girl. I didn't mean for you to get hurt whatsoever. We can make it better.
Everybody in the house, make some noise! Sweet. Now sing along, come on!
If I could escape and recreate a place that's my own world, yeah, I could be your favorite girl forever, perfectly together. I tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet? If I could be sweet, yeah, I know I've been a real bad girl. Make it better. I tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet?
Sweet escape. Come on, everybody. If I could get away.
Gwen Stefani and Akon, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to see you both. What's up, man? Good to see you. So last time I chatted with you, you were trying to plan the tour, the Sweet Escape tour.
That is true, and now we are in rehearsals, and these guys came down to visit me. And yeah, I'm going on tour. It's really exciting. Me and Kingston, we're out.
When you in Little Kingston?
Yeah.
When does the tour start?
It's starting April 21st. And
yep.
I get to take Akon with me, so I'm really excited about it.
A playmate for Kingston, huh? And Gwen is also going to be a part of our Idol Gives Back show.
Exactly,
so
which you guys
fun.
Are going to come down and see us perform one of the songs, which I'm really looking forward to.
We're going to check in
well.
With you on stage on the tour.
Yep.
Well, thank you again. Great job with
thank
you guys.
Thank you.
Gwen and Akon.